To subtract the integers negative 7 minus negative 2, it's important to understand that when we have minus a negative, we can change it to plus a positive. So negative 7 minus negative 2 becomes negative 7 plus positive 2. So starting at 0 on our number line, negative 7 moves us 7 units to the left. Then from there, positive 2 moves us 2 units back to the right. And we end up at negative 5. So negative 7 minus negative 2, or negative 7 plus positive 2, equals negative 5.